Hi friends, I found a very interesting case today, so I would like to share it with you guys. This case is about scoliosis. Scoliosis is the abnormal lateral curvature of the spine. Rebecca was diagnosed with scoliosis when she was about 11 years old. Rebecca went to an orthopedic consultation. Orthopedic told that if the angles of the curve in her spine got worse, she would need to wear a back brace. Few months later, her curves had progressed significantly enough to require the brace. So, she was fitted with a Boston brace. To avoid surgery, she religiously wore her brace for 24 hours every day. At that time, she was told physical therapy would not help her condition and simply had to wear her brace and await the positive result. Fortunately, Rebecca's parents met physical therapist Cindy Marty at the neighbor's Christmas party. While discussing about the Rebecca's condition, Marty informed them about Scroth method of physical therapy and its alternative treatment plan. Rebecca was suggested to wear Chenow brace to better complement her new physical therapy regime. With the combination of her new brace and Scroth therapy, the curves in the Rebecca's spine began to stabilize. After more than 5 years of bracing, 1 year in Boston brace and over 4 years in Chenow brace and participating in physical therapy, she was finally able to quit her brace and avoid undergoing surgery. I would like to stress here that Rebecca was able to avoid undergoing spinal fusion surgery only because of her continuous bracing and physiotherapy. See how important physical therapy was in this case. If Rebecca wouldn't have done physiotherapy, she would have to undergo a spinal fusion surgery. This is how Boston brace looks like. This is Chenow's brace. For more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.